Republicans also easily held on to the congressional seat in Southwest Virginia.
Yeah, the 9th district race was called about 52 minutes after the polls closed in Virginia. Republican Congressman Morgan Griffith has won another term in office. He so far has about 74% of the vote, with about 98% of precincts reporting an easy win over Tayshia Devon, who's the development coordinator for the Appalachian Community Fund.